Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Kaiska Almi Anifah. This time I will give some reviews about a book that I have read. The title is A Way That, written by Amy Bloom. This edition was published in 2018 by Granta Books London. A Way is a type of fiction book. It is a novel which has 240 pages. This novel tells about the life journey of a woman named Lillian Leib. Her family died because they were destroyed in Russian pogrom, and because of that, Lillian went to America alone, determined to make her way in a new land. When word comes that her daughter Sophie might still be alive, Lillian embarks on an odyssey that takes her from the world of the Yiddish theater on New York's Lower East Side to Seattle Jazz District and up to Alaska. She endured the hardships of every place she went, but Lillian is driven by love for her daughter. The things she did to get to Sophie, from letting men take advantage of her, to murder, to unimaginable physical pain, are incredible. After reading this book, the most thing I like is the sentences used in this book, in my opinion, are quite easy to understand, so I don't have any difficulties in reading and understand the story. Besides that, because of the dialogue used in the story is quite a bit, I think it makes the story more interesting. I also like the cover of the book. It is simple, but I think it looks beautiful. This edition has an elegant blue and white cover, and I like it because I love blue. And what I like least about this book is, because I think this book is a young adult novel, there are some vulgar words used. It is not really annoying, but since it's my first time read an English novel with a young adult genre, I feel a bit weird. In addition, there are some words in foreign languages that I don't understand because there are no translation for the words. Okay, that is my reviews about this book. Thank you for watching, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.